just missed number 5 for Brentwood. Brentwood scored a 4th goal, wicked deflection a few minutes ago from a shot. And now they just made it 5-0 and they're definitely through to the next round of the cup. Second half, they really have turned it on and looked a bit more like a run side.
No cuddles for a weekend, I promise you.
Towson 10-0, Brentwood 10-5.